hey bitch, do you really, really, really wanna go hard? Go in the cribs, do you step on this credit card? And take the car to circles in the parking lot.
Somethin Bout Kreay is definitely like inspired by all the different types of music I listen to. Like every song sounds like a different genre of music, and I think that's important.
See you working at the mall at Forever 21 selling tees and shawls.
I've always been a fan of Diplo, not only as like a producer, but of just like a DJ and his taste in music. And like I used to follow like the Mad Decent blog, and he was like one of the people who really inspired me to pursue film, which is random, but he ended up posting one of my videos on his site, and then like after that I was like, oh my god, Diplo posted my video, I'm gonna get a new camera, like a real one. It's like crazy to see how stuff like that comes like full circle in like a weird way. I have a lot of younger fans, you know, and I have a lot of older fans, you know, so it's like a weird gap, and Breakfast is kind of like the song you can play for your six-year-old and a song that a 36-year-old can also enjoy, because the lyrics are about like breakfast, but like it's really about like money and power and drugs. But you know, it's just like be in between, you know, playing both sides of the field with breakfast.
I'll be a good one and I'll take you to my hideout, pretty little bitch.
I got to direct the video, so I just wanted to play off on like the breakfast theme, and I'm really like a big fan of pajamas. It was fun to like, you know, just pick out all these pajamas. Me and my stylist who helped me on the video, like 80s pajamas, so like really vintage 60s, like expensive pajamas. I'm all about pajamas. Yo, I got a pajama fetish, that's what it is. A lot of people have been waiting for like, what is Kreayshawn gonna do, you know? And this album is definitely just like something that is gonna be an experience. It's definitely like a travel through sound, you know?
Get off the floor, go hard, go hard. Go.
What's up guys, it's Kreayshawn, and my album Somethin Bout Kreay comes out September 18th.